all you need, Machete Templar 591, and I'm back playing Serious Sam. So, we got the last magical MacGuffin last time, and then we ended up here in the dunes, getting attacked by everything. Oh, that's not good. So, as you can see, trying not to die. Well, that didn't work. Maybe can I just walk past these guys? My guessing is no. Try this again. Oh, that's why that happened. It's like, why did I run out of submachine gun ammo? I don't really know why now. At the very least, it's a nice music to tie to. I mean, there's that. Is that it? Did we kill them all? Whew! Well, that was fun, interesting. So, let me get some health. And I think I will save after that. Okay, let's do this. Well, I really don't like this site. I can't be towards the end of the game already. This was a there's no way. Oh my god. What? Okay. Well, I'm glad I saved it. Jesus. Jesus Christ. I don't like the fact that this is keeps happening. What the heck, game? Oh my god. I don't know how I expect you just to go through all this, like. This has gotta be like the end of the game or something, because just the amount of stuff it's just throwing at you. The problem with these guys is they actually gain on you. They actually run faster than you can. I don't, like, the game just throws so much at you. And I know that obviously there's people who've beaten this, and I know it's kind of, it sounds like I'm complaining, which I am, but maybe in that one where the guys run at me, the best thing would be to do was put down mines. Maybe that would be the best idea. That didn't work. That's a good idea. Guess we'll stick with the rocket launcher for this part then. Like I said, at the very least, there's good music. I like that mural up there. I just wish I could get into the inner city. I know I'm not, commentary wise, I'm not bringing a lot to the table, but trying to concentrate on not dying, as you can all probably understand. See, I don't know if this game gives you invincibility frames. I don't think it does. That's just me making excuses for my terrible play. Who knows? But I mean, at least the game's set in Egypt. I mean, that doesn't happen too much. At least a good portion of it. So there's something. Just kind of hope we actually get to see the inside of it sometime soon. Because the guys come, they literally come out from everywhere. You know, there's not a hallway, so there's not something like I can, I literally have to watch every goddamn angle from where they come from. Just die. This was a terrible idea. I regret my decision. Shotgun. Okay. I think we'll try this one more time. Shotgun might be the way to go on that one. Sorry, I'm trying to use the hotkeys too. I haven't, because with all those guys coming out, using the mouse really isn't an option. Yep, so they're on there. Because I damaged myself and then I got hit by him. By the golden horse thing. So they're. Choro! Whatever bullfighters say. Underlay? I don't know. Forget now. Second time. Seems to do good, pretty good against these guys. Huh, okay. Yeah, and then there's that, which I don't know. I gotta think of some way to get over that. But I definitely think that second part, the best thing to do is probably submachine gun, Tommy gun first to get out the big guys and take out some of those bomber dudes, and then go straight double pump, just pump shotgun and just finish them off. But on that note, guys, my name has been ShadowTemplar591, and as always, have a great day.